Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we have our final act of the festival. Superb bunch of guys, very, very nice guys to talk to, superb musicians, players, singers. Let's just put your hands together and please make welcome, big warm welcome from the A1 Festival, Four-Wheel Drive.
Thank you. I'd like to introduce our guitar man now and make him feel welcome here from Mathai, Ireland, Mr. Clem O'Brien. And since it's Sunday, he's gonna sing an obscure gospel tune called The Day They Drove the Nail.
The loud sound of the hammer in the Roman soldier's hand, nailing Jesus to the cross, it was the court's demand. People shouted, "Crucify!" The judge gave his decree, and every time the hammer fell, it rang for you and me. The sun refused to shine that day, an earthquake shook the place. He became sin for fallen men, while the Father turned his face. He spent his short life doing good as he walked those dusty trails. Then he laid it down to save us all the day they drove the nail. The Lord defeated Satan, as the prophecy had said. The seed of a woman would bruise the serpent's head. He died that day to make the way, when everything else failed. Look back with me at Calvary and the day. The sun refused to shine that day, an earthquake shook the place. He became sin for fallen man, while the Father turned his face. He spent his short life doing good as he walked those dusty trails. Then he laid it down to save us all the day they drove. He laid it down to save us all the day they drove the nails.
All right, Clem O'Brien.